Hi, Assalamualaikum. Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Remember when Teacher Dewi say good morning, you say good morning, Teacher Dewi. And when Teacher Dewi say how are you today, you say I'm fine, thank you. How about you? Very good. Okay, try it. Yeah? Okay. So today is, remember, today is day 6, Saturday. Okay, because yesterday is day 5, Friday. We're not going to school and we're not do online school, right? So today is day 6. Saturday, okay, always remember, yeah, we only have 7 days in a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And today is this week, Saturday, and it's time for art and craft. See, it's having fun day, okay? Why did you say having fun time for Saturday? Because you already work hard or study hard on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. So on Saturday is our have fun time, have fun day, okay? So you don't need to study because every Saturday, Teacher Dewi going to bring you to the field in the morning. We're going to do exercise together with KG1, all the KG1s, and then KG2 and KG3, and then after that, Teacher Dewi bring you to play ball or anything you want to play, or maybe we can play bicycle, okay? And then we can watch cartoon and do the activities, okay? Maybe we can do painting, pasting, coloring, as you like, okay? So that's why Teacher Dewi said Saturday is fun day for us, okay? So Teacher Dewi is excited to see you at school, okay? Especially on Saturday, because Teacher Dewi loves Saturday, okay? So today we're going to make art and craft, okay? Today we're going to make my school, okay? Teacher Dewi not alone today. Today Teacher Dewi going to be together with Teacher Visa, okay? Teacher Visa will show you how to make this one, and Teacher Visa also already prepared for you. Okay, this one. Okay, so what you need at home is just a glue, so you can stick to the paper, to the white paper. Okay, and if you finish, don't forget to write your name. I know maybe you still don't know how to write your name. No, it's okay. Mommy can help. Okay, maybe mommy can write your name, or maybe mommy can put a dot so you can trace it. Okay, very good. So now before we go to Teacher Visa and Teacher Visa show you how to make this one, we're going to sing a day song first. Okay, so you will remember the day every day, even though you are at home. Okay, so now let's sing together with Teacher Dewi day song. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, 7 days, 7 days of your week. Very good, remember, yeah? Try to sing, okay? So you will remember the day, every day, okay? So now let's begin. We're going to see Teacher Visa, and Teacher Visa will show you how to make my school, okay? So now let's together say hi to Teacher Visa, okay? Hi, Teacher Visa.
Thank you.
day. Okay, so awesome. Finish already, right? An easy one, right? Hard to make, okay? So if you finish, okay, don't forget to write your name, okay? Maybe mommy can help you, yeah? Tell her how to write your name, okay? And then if you finish, teacher day, we want you to put it back inside the plastic. But before you put it back inside the plastic, teacher day, we want you to take a picture, okay? Teacher day, we want you to take a picture with your art and craft, okay, that you already did, okay? So, and then send it to teacher day through Google Classroom or through WhatsApp, okay? Or mommy can make a video while you making it, okay? In the process you making it, no need to make a long video, just a short video, okay? That's okay, and teacher day will love that, okay? So I think that's it for today, okay? Teacher day, we hope you're having fun while you making it, okay? And no rush, okay? No rush, just take your time. You have 7 days, okay? You have 7 days until next Saturday, okay? So I think that's it for today for Art and Craft. Okay, always remember to stay safe, eat healthy food, drink plenty of water, okay? And drink your milk, don't forget, you're still growing, okay? Very good, and always remember, wash your hand or sanitize your hand, okay? Before you do anything, okay? And after you do anything, okay? Very good, and always remember, when you go outside, always wear a face mask. Very good. So, bye everyone. See you again on Monday together with Teacher Dewi. And next Saturday together with Teacher Nisa and Teacher Dewi. Okay? And bye everyone. Love you all so much. Big heart.